Hey YouTube, just enjoying this lovely spring weather. Isn't it gorgeous? So I was watching Digs Fossils and Knives the other day, making knives out of a circular saw blade. Got me thinking. But what I had, I could make a knife out of. All I could come up with was old sawzall blades. What did I come up with? Letter opener / box cutter. Cherry wood handles. Left the teeth on there for jimping. It was a bitch to drill a hole through. Used up 3 drill bits. As you can see, I have no clue about tying a line. Made a little sheath. 1/8 plywood, made out of Coca-Cola spacer. That's nice. Good retention. Not that it matters. Not that practical, but a fun little project. Yeah, that's what I've been up to. Still waiting for spring up here. Thanks for watching, guys.